Hello, my name is Ms. Jaqueline Rosenthal, and welcome to January 3rd, 1776. Here we are, show and tell for I Love USA Day, and we are here to talk about the most important person in America. Yes, Thomas More! He was born on January 3rd, 1776. You may also know, class, Thomas More. He fought as a ranger in 1793. Against the Native Americans. Not only was Thomas More very important, but he really had a dashing resemblance to Hugh Jackman. Also, you must note that it is very important that he was a very, very influential politician in Ohio. He then went on to serve, class, on the Supreme Court as a Supreme Court judge. Yes, it is true, he was a very influential person. And then, here we are. Very, very dashing in his suit. Mr. More went on to be a politician and became a part of the U.S. Senate. Thank you, and join us tomorrow for January 4th. See you tomorrow, class.